Hi, welcome to Magic Gathering Strat. I'm Dan and I'm looking for a deck to play in Modern. And today, I'm gonna play test Elemental Combo. I'm 1-1 with this deck. And it is the fastest combo deck in the format. And some very, very brave claims were made about the deck when it appeared. But it has since disappeared. But I want to get some more practice in playing it before I discard it, because this is a deck that could suit me. And let's try to play it against Buster 3AM. I want to play first every time. Here is a Nimagus Elemental and a lot of stuff. So that's not a mulligan. Getting a Blood Crypt. Paying the 2 life. Playing the Nimagus Elemental. Serum Visions. So can I win here? I think I can. Right. Okay, so I'm casting... it's 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, it's a win, right? Okay. Then I eat it. Gut shot on you. Then I eat it. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it. Tainted Strike. Turn to kill. I have no idea what I'm playing against. Something blue. With more experience with the deck, I probably know what's sideboard now, but I don't have it. So let's see if we can do that again. Well, maybe you can. It's a pretty fat Nimagus Elemental. Can you stop it with... No, you can't. And it's bolt-proof. So you need to have like echoing truth. Black Leaf Cliffs. Nimagus Elemental. This time it's not lethal. Well, time to get us a Blood Crypt. Yes. Inquisition of Kozilek. Do you have the echoing truth? I still don't know who's playing. He could be playing Storm or Splinter Twin. And this is the advantage of being the fastest combo deck in the format. What? Okay. Manamorphose. This is weird. Okay, that was very premature for a concession, as I definitely was not killing him, and he had at least two turns, I think, to top deck something like an Echoing Truth. So I would have blocked him here, because I think that's very bad in the tournament practice room to do something like that. And I don't know, do I count this? Well, at least I got to show you the two-turn kill. Thank you for watching Magic Gathering Strat. I will keep playing this deck.